Kia ora and welcome. This video will show you the different ways you can search for data in Aotearoa Data Explorer and how to filter the search results. You can use Aotearoa Data Explorer to find data that helps you tell meaningful stories and informs important decisions. This is the homepage where you start a search. To find data, you can use keywords in the search bar or explore the drop-down list of topics in the Browse By section. To use the keyword search, simply enter the word you want to search for data with, and then press Enter, or the arrow at the end of the search box. The search results are ordered by relevance. You can choose to sort by alphabetical or by last updated. You can filter the search results to just the data you are interested in. The options presented come from the different classification code lists that different data tables use. Where there are many search results returned, you may find the filters have multiple filter options of the same or similar names. This can be challenging to work with, and we recommend using a combination keyword search instead to narrow down the search results, which will be shown shortly. We will be working on the filter search results feature to refine the experience in the future. Let's take a look at how you would apply a filter to the search results. In this example, we will apply a year filter. We've applied the 2023 filter, which has reduced the results from 106 to 12. To select a data table to view, select the table name, which is also the link to the table itself. Back on the homepage, there are other ways to use the keyword search box. You can search for data you are interested in using a combination of words. In this example, we'll look at forestry in the Northland region. The search results list all the data tables associated with forestry in the region of Northland. Exact phrase searching is also possible by inserting quotation marks at the beginning and end of the phrase you want to search. We can see this demonstrated through the different search results returned for status by sex, here on the right of the screen, showing 22 results. Rather than when we don't use the quotation marks, shown here on the left of the screen where 75 results are showing. The Browse By section gives you the option to search for data by topics. Select a drop-down group and choose a topic or one of its subtopics. In this example, we'll select the environment group and then the agriculture topic. You are then taken to the search results for that topic. From the search results page, you can access the search bar to search again, instead of having to return to the homepage first. This search will ignore any filters you currently have applied. We hope you enjoyed this video, How to Find Data in Aotearoa Data Explorer. Thank you for watching.